Step into a fast food joint in China and you'll know you aren't in a regular McDonald's. You'll find lotus root and preserved vegetables in some burgers and even cilantro in ice cream sundaes. At KFC, for example, it's not fried chicken for breakfast. You'll get noodles, deep fried dough sticks, dumplings, and soy milk.
它这里面有这个青花椒风味的拌鸡。
You can actually taste the ginger, but it's not spicy.
This is Eat China, where we uncover the stories of the food we eat. In this season, we're going back to basics, to the building blocks of Chinese flavor. Let's talk about fast food in China. It wasn't that long ago when Western fast food chains were unknown in China. American fast food giant KFC opened its first branch in China only in 1987. 3 years later, McDonald's opened its first store in Shenzhen. But today, fast food is huge in China. In 2021, it was home to over 8,000 KFC and 4,000 McDonald's outlets. Their secret weapon? A menu that's always changing and catering to local palates.
安心大油条，好吃。鲜肉重，两个汉堡，再加一个炸卤的鸡架和一个饮料。Meet
Stephanie, a travel blogger in Chengdu.
一个地域的美食到另外一个地域的话，其实它都会进行一定程度的一个改良。Stephanie
took us on a fast food hunt in the city. First stop, KFC.
店内就餐，香肉粽子一个。
KFC in China is known for its classic Chinese breakfast menu. There's congee, fried dough sticks, and tea eggs. It's also known for selling different Chinese snacks in different cities. In Chengdu, they sell beef rice noodles, a common noodle dish in southwestern China. And zongzi comes around during Dragon Boat Festival season.
这个是什么粽子啊？哇！掉了。 怎么办？也没有筷子啊，这样子。嗯，好吃。鲜肉粽，感觉泡久了，这个有点，颜色是很那个的。 我觉得和外面差不多，但是它更紧实一些，比那种传统大油条要紧一些。安心大油条，小油条就是一个小油条。好，然后我现在在吃牛肉粥，我觉得还可以，有那个它的做法都是比较本土的做法，它加了那个胡椒，我尝得出来，姜，很大一块牛肉。
In May, McDonald's launched a new menu inspired by the country's popular night markets.
感觉这个比较有那个皮多汁儿多，皮厚汁儿多。我点的是那个麦，它是一个两个汉堡，再加一个炸卤的鸡架和一个饮料。This
deep fried chicken is one of the most popular items.
嗯，我觉得挺好吃的，它就是。 有那种卤油的香味，而且很有嚼劲儿。嗯，比我想象中要好吃。我一般想把它揭开，把肉吃掉。嗯，它这个酱汁是辣的，辣的有点回甜。嗯，好吃。哎，它这个里面还有一片藕片，就那种辣卤藕片那种。 我觉得他们这个汉堡的这个做法哈，就是和我们平时在街上买那个辣卤的什么鸭脖呀，凉菜的那个藕片呀，味道是一样的。然后没有想到和这个汉堡的面包配在一起哈，一点都不违和。那个肉很嫩，然后就汁儿就是很有味儿那种。因为我其实以前不觉得麦当劳的汉堡好吃。
It's not just burgers and sides that are special in China. Fast food chains get creative with their desserts and drinks as well, like this ginger and coconut flakes ice cream. Some people say it tastes like ginger milk pudding, a classic Cantonese dessert.
You can actually taste the ginger, but it's not spicy. I think it's the sauce here. I think it's the best ice cream I've had in McDonald's compared to all those Oreo ones or something else.
What do the locals think about fast food in China?
因为在人们就是印象里嘛，这种快餐店肯定就是炸鸡汉堡，你冷不丁的出现个油条豆浆然后盖饭，这些总感觉怪怪的。
本土的这些小吃店，这些早餐店，他们做的可能更符合我自己本人的一个平常的一个感受吧。然后可能肯德基麦当劳的话可能还是稍微欠缺一点我的感受。
我本来不是特别喜欢吃快餐的，如果这个快餐会向我的生活习惯转化的话，我可能会慢慢的会去接受它。
它不仅仅是卖快餐，它有点它自己文化挺足，比如说联名啊，对吧，它就做那种周边，其实年轻人都还挺喜欢的。
它在做流行文化，其实是不只是餐饮品牌了，那更多像是一个流行文化品牌。
The campaigns these fast food brands run, usually featuring popular celebrities, often go viral.
抓这个热点的话，我觉得还是挺有意思的。它这个本身就是自带流量的。
它其实这样的创新，它会让我感觉到，就是还是比较惊喜，然后也感受到了这个品牌方它的一个诚意和成长。我自己的话肯定更喜欢本土的这种传统的餐。
如果 KFC 有一天推出了火锅的话，我应该会去尝试一下。